Hello everyone, welcome back to Willow. So, where we stopped at was we stopped here and talked to this person. Found out she is a woman. Looked like an old man at first. We're supposed to go find her pet, and she just told her name, Poe. And they are somewhere north of here, I think. That's what they said. So let's head off. Let's go this way. Creepy trees. So far, this is a really good RPG game. Oh, it's just like the white ones, but they're stronger. But I am going to die. Let's not do that. Are y'all gonna come alive? Nope. Okay. There's another set of those. They're blue. And while I'm editing the video, I'm probably going to get a whole bunch of these names wrong. I just edited the first video today, and while looking up the names, they were just completely wrong. Oh, don't get me, don't get me. Okay, I have that, so if I quickly... There we go. This would be just called Skeleton or White Skeleton. They probably have different names. Oh well, I can't kill them, so let's get out of here. But the little dog-looking thing is actually a Nokmar Hound. I think it was called a boar in the game. Okay, so we're at some cliffs. What the? I don't think I want to go that way. And those creatures that I hate. Nope, no, go away. Okay, well, it looks like we're gonna have to fight them no matter what. Ooh, so this would be fun. Can I block? Yes, somewhat. Okay, I see a trick to this. Let him fire, then dodge. There's always a pattern, just look for the pattern. Unless you mess up like that. Well, that was easy. Okay, here's a cave. So one thing that I really don't like is whenever you die, you have to re-equip all your stuff. But I was thinking maybe they have it that way so the password system wouldn't be as hard. I know on Faxinadu the password was really long, but that equips everything that you had back and puts everything back in your inventory. With this, they can just stick it in your inventory and say here. Okay, we're in a cave. I think they said there was something in the cave. What was it? Was it the dragon that was in the cave? Oh, this could be bad. I really can't believe I didn't play this a lot back then. Let's go this way. Surprised I haven't found any enemies yet. It's gonna suck if I have to start over at the very beginning. Oh, there's a chest. You have attained the gold shield. Well, the name of a swordsman is written on it, on the inside. But it's too old to read. You have the light of life. Huh. Why don't we pick up stuff we get health? Is it a shield that we can use? It is. So we go from 19 to 29. The 10 increase is good. And no outward difference. Wait, am I glowing? Hang on, let's equip a different one. No. Make sure it's the end. Okay, let's just stick to the right path. Stay along the right wall and hopefully we won't get lost. Okay, staying along the right. Oh. Okay, those are undead. Can't attack those. Yeah. Let's just try to get past them. Ooh, that hurt a lot. Oh, what are you? Really? Okay, let's not do that. I guess we're gonna stay with the right wall again. Okay, there's a cave. Okay, there's nothing here. Maybe something here after a while. Oh, great. You can only attack these whenever their sword is out, it looks like. Oh, crap, I didn't even look at my health. Am I going to go all the way back? No, it looks like we just start right here. Okay, so that's good. Do we keep the shield? Nope. Okay, so we only keep the stuff that we found since the level. And that's it. Or since a checkpoint. So we'll have to go back in there and get that. Okay. Let's see. Okay, we got the gold shield again. Too old to read. Okay, I followed the right path. Let's skip one and go like one over, I guess. have to go back. Let's go this way. Okay, I did go down there, and that had nothing in it. That had a cave that went to another hole that had nothing. I think. Let's see now. Yeah. Because we went down and that was like a long path. So this should be the same as going along it. There's some blue bees. Is it undead again? At least they disappear, but then they reappear right in the middle of you. You have the flame sword. Nice. What a sword. The whole sword is red with flames. Okay, let's put that on. We'll go up 10 more points. I just wonder. Okay, it swings kind of slow. Yeah, look at that. This one swings faster. I think as you level up, the swords get easier to use. Because right now it's slow. Okay, let's head, stay with the right path. Oh, great. You know what? No. Let's take y'all out. Okay, that doesn't attack them. Oh crap, that does not do. Okay. So, another chest, but fire is supposed to hurt skeletons. In every game it has. Oh, we have a dragon skill. Wasn't somebody looking for one? I thought we had to get the dragon skill from the dragon. That was that. Yeah, that was, that was a chest we already opened. Let's stay with the right path. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I know I should be attacking these to get the XP, but they're really, really hard. Okay, staying with the right path. Oh, red skeletons, that cannot be good. I got the hill mace, yeah. Wait, I didn't even equip the shield, did I? Okay. Let's see if I can do this. Look, it's swinging a little bit faster now. Oh, but not that way. Okay, look, they have a pattern, too. Let's go ahead and heal up. Well, that gives 70 points. Another cave. Another... Oh, oh. You're back again, you thief? Cough, cough. I will never give you the crystal ball of life. Although I can't fight, in fact, I can't even fly. I'll give you a bracelet that a thief left here. If you let me be. Well, we got a thief's bracelet. Wonder if it's gonna be like something from Zelda where it gives you more strength. Are you going to leave me alone? What a kind-hearted young man. I was hoping to kill a dragon. Actually, no, it wasn't. I'm glad we don't have to fight a big dragon, and we're back here again. Skeletons? Nope, we're gonna fight a snake. Okay, the snake was it fires out three fireballs. Dodge, attack. Okay. So it's gonna fire out three fireballs. Or maybe not. Okay, it does after you attack it. Well, that was easier, but we only have 18 life. Gotta use that. That's not enough. That's a bird? Huh. What the? Oh, thank you. Yes, my name is Poe. Oh, this is the, pet. For that lady. That forest of death gives me the creeps. Sometimes I just have to get out of there. Anyway, the senile old dragon back there, Madmartigan, got really huffy waving his big tail around just because I played with the crystal ball a little bit. He damaged my prized feathers, but thanks to you I have been saved. Hey, I know. I'll give you this ocarina, which I picked up in the forest. Okay. Can I go back in time with it? If you ever need me, just... Oh, okay, so we can call him. I guess, maybe like a fast travel. Now the thing is gonna be getting out of here. And I don't have... Oh, I got magic from him, okay. That may work. Big guy gonna spawn back? Yep. Okay, the motto today is do not die. out of here. You gotta be kidding me. You know, follow me, follow me. Getting out of here. And then all we have to do is go around this corner and the exit should be right there. Ooh. Okay. Let's go this way then. Okay. I can't move. Welcome to the beautiful lake. I'm gonna pronounce his name wrong, so please don't get mad. I guess Chief? I am the protector of the lake, the fairy. Take this cane with you. It's a legendary magic cane. Only those who are pure in the heart may use it. During this coming adventure, you must put your all into this cane to its utmost. When this cane reaches its true potential, it will be the beginning of the end for all. All wicked beings. Yay, we have a magic cane. Now Willow, go north. Fenrazel, the messenger of Earth, is waiting for you. Willow, you are the only one who can save her. She turned into a possum by the evil magic of Queen Bavmorda. Now go north. Okay, so I'm gonna stop it here. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.